You're right, Mr. J. Classic Marta case with delusions of grandeur. Boo-boo.
Ha ha ha! an extra dose of the bat. Oh, I won't rush things this time. I'm going to save everything molded to your terror as I slowly destroy you.
As we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Hiding his face behind a fright mask. Well, no masks for me. I have nothing to hide. I laugh at the cruel absurdity of the world. But Batman, he's got them all fooled. He's made them think he can make a difference, that he can actually make things better. And the Joker that is, they all believe it.
The police?
The police, the media, the frickin' Junior Rangers. Every last sack of walking meat in this urban cesspool. Listen, sweets. Batman knows we're all on the same funhouse slide into madness. Why won't he admit it? He's up there in his belfry laughing at us. And the real gag is the miserable liar is allowed to run free while I'm in here.
That's really incisive.
Then you understand, don't you? You know why I do what I have to do. You know Gotham's only real savior is me.
Every day I found the patients more distracting. Their insane mutterings and constant twitching disgusted me. There was only one way to cure this evil. Only one way to purify the city and ensure its future. I needed to prepare myself. I needed to be ready.
Me too.
What's he doing down here anyway? I'm calling.